in the breaking of the bread. I ask no comfort, no other gift, but your love.